back everything I said about COD.
Oh, like how bad it is?
Nope, that's the grinding, and that it actually that doesn't require skill.
Did it ever? Oh my gosh, that new Fortnite map. It looks astounding.
They could have done better.
They could have, but it was just glorious.
They could have made it more.
Oh, the mark.
It's pretty much just more mountains, and then a few the cities. Cities with a couple skyscrapers.
Yeah, they spread some stuff out, like, a lot, but
I don't like that.
Dear God. They actually did spread it out a lot, because I've noticed it's bigger. Let's see, how many people are going for Tilted Towers? Millions. Nice.
I'm trying to finish up challenges right now.
Dude, the train looks actually looks awesome.
Looking at the leaderboards, within a match, I think I climbed at least a couple hundred, maybe even 1,000 ranks.
Dang.
Because that's how spread out it is. Like a match, I'll climb a couple thousand, maybe a couple thousand ranks. I think one war match, I climbed at least 10K.
ranks,
yeah.
I don't believe that.
Because literally, I looked at it, and there's about maybe a couple hundred people that have the same score as me. Alright, I'm gonna filter. By tonight, I think I'm gonna pass Vic.
In World War II?
Yep. Rank.
Dang.
I have one friend who's actually done pretty well. I have one friend that's only played for 3 minutes.
All he plays. That I got this much loot from this little area. It's just
for team deathmatch. Vic is only a 20k ranks above me. How the fuck are you surpassing us?
Who am I surpassing?
You're surpassing me and Vic.
In what, TDM?
Yes, you beat us by at least 200,000 ranks. Make that at least 2 million ranks, you should surpass us.
2 mil?
What the fuck, Damien?
By the way, look at this.
What?
Look at the map now. Yeah. Made this thing freaking massive.
I take back everything I said about COD.
Pack says he takes everything back about COD and the grind.
I'm on the grind right now.
He is currently on the grind.
What? After he was complaining that it's all pay to win?
No, it's still that. But it's not all no life now.
Well, it's pay to level up.
Can we do COD?
Fair.
After this?
No. Well, you can. I'm not going to be here.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Sorry. I I'm gonna get a run up.
I realize I didn't eat my freaking lunch. So I have some stale nuggets for her.
Huh? I'm just playing until I leave. I have to leave at like 6:45.
That's what I was asking. Not when you were playing.
Who is talking right now? Who is talking right now?
You.
I heard like something in the background. Something about how do I have a variant for every weapon I don't use, but I don't have one for the PPSH.
That was me.
What? You were so far away from your mic that sounded weird.
I don't know how I was far away, it's like literally right in front of me.
Well then the mic glitched out for a second, cause like it sounded like a freaking squeaker. Is that you now? Or is that a video?
Free-for-all is pretty much a fuckfest that I'm not gonna deal with. Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot.
Why?
I forgot what 1776 meant.
I'm disappointed.
For like a few seconds I forgot what it was and then I remembered. Because I saw a guy's emblem, 1776, he had USA and then he had like... looks like a brown... look, they're supposed to have some... like, muskets? I realized that's what the U.S. declared its independence. Okay, quick question. Where is the third ball in headquarters?
The third wall?
The third ball.
Oh, there's like six, so I don't know.
There's only three.
There's six. Because when you get one, it says 1 out of 6.
I will prove that there's 3, because I can... because the... where is it? Alright, here, headquarters. Yep, there's only 3.
I just killed someone. They're going for a launch pad, because I launch padded, and I just shot out the bottom of it. And so the tale of the man who didn't stick the landing continues. Okay, I need a sniper.
Okay. Alright, I still have yet to shoot down shit with the AA turrets. When are they gonna open that event up again?
No clue.
Yeah, okay. Because it says I'm on tier 3 of the challenge, and I have 2 out of 3.
Huh.
So there's only 3.
Hmm.
I got the one on command, and I got the one by the cannon, but where the fuck is the other one? Also, I like that Vic isn't gonna be playing Fortnite more, so that means I can surpass him.
Hmm. You're gonna surpass me too. I'm gonna be playing Fortnite too.
I'm surpassing you already.
I never played COD a lot in the first place, so I'm surprised you haven't already done that.
I'm beating you by 1 million ranks.
Oh, in general, you're beating me by 1 million.
Yeah, by 1 million ranks.
What does that say about how many people play COD?
Hold on. Well, keep in mind that there are people that have, like, bought it just to, like, screw around.
On PlayStation? Or
all platforms. I wish this thing was actually multi-platform. I wish you can go to like,
what is this fool doing? So confusing. Thank you. Oof. Okay, just one. Didn't even have a base. I'll take a dub though.
Almost got 100 V bucks.